Let's see.
So this is the pulley that came on the alternator. It is a 5/8. This is the pulley that originally goes in the truck. It is a 7/16. So this is basically B-belt. This is C-belt. This pulley does not fit on this alternator. So Paul is going to load it up in the lathe and we're gonna make it fit.
Try that again. It's a little crooked. Not sure. Okay. Let's go until it stops. Okay, so that's where I want to be, right there.